and Dilwale. Make some noise. I think you are very special co-stars down from Delhi. So today we are going to show them how the Mumbai public is. How much can Mumbai ka public? That's Varun Sharma, my chucha from Pukre. And that's my very beautiful co-star Kriti Sanon.
Hello boys! How are you doing guys? God, this is such a massive crowd and I'm so happy you have come here. Mithibai College, I've always wanted to come. Hero Pati ke time pe time nahi mila, but I'm here. What are you guys doing on 18th December?
These guys are standing with so much struggle. So we want to do something for you guys. Shahrukh sir couldn't be here, but that doesn't mean we can't dance to his song. Have you guys heard of the song GERUA? So that's like the love, romantic anthem of the song. So in August I met you at the same festival on the same campus.
Yes.
And I had asked you how is your experience of Dilwale, and you still said you had to still shoot some scenes with Shahrukh Khan.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So how is that feeling now once the movie is going to release in about a week's time?
It was damn good, yeah. I mean, of course Shahrukh Khan and Kajol were amazing. So of course I've also been a fan. So for me it was amazing to just having working with him in my second film, and I had a fab time.
It offers the best in entertainment, but I'm not here to sell you the movie. If you like what you'll see, please go watch it. I'm there in it. Kriti is there in it. There's Shahrukh Khan, there's Kajol, there's Varun Sharma. And I promise you, we made this film with one intention, to entertain you people. That's it.